Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the Endata Project at Easterseals Crossroads, and today we're going to be taking a look at Google Chrome, the Chrome browser, its hidden reader mode. So let's go ahead and take a look. So the first thing is we're gonna take a look at, we're in the Google browser, the Google Chrome browser, and we're going to be talking again. We mentioned the hidden reader mode. The hidden reader mode, when you put something in reading mode, it kind of takes out and reformats the web page and simplifies it for you, so it's just easy to read. It pulls all the text forward. It kind of eliminates a lot of the ads and the pictures and other kinds of things that are distracting when you're looking at a web page and you're just trying to read it for content, right? So what we're going to do, the first thing is to make sure you've turned it on, two things need to happen. You need to be in the latest version of Google Chrome, the Chrome browser, and then you need to turn it on. And I'm going to go ahead and paste and just give you guys a second to look at the what I put up in the address bar, because that is going to bring you directly to the reader mode feature where you can enable or disable it. And so that is a code that you can just put into the address bar, and once it's in there, you can just hit the enter key, and it's going to bring you to the mode. And so if it's it should be the very top one, it's enable reader mode. And if it's disabled, go ahead and enable it. And if it's already enabled, you're already there. The next thing you can do is I just went ahead and opened up another tab. We'll go ahead and do that. And then we'll go EasterSealsTech.com. So I just want to go to our website for the Endata project. And we'll go ahead and enter that and go to that site. And so this is what our site typically looks like. So you got lots of information, you got lots of stuff over here on the side. It kind of has a running list of all of our content that we put out day to day. But now what I want to do is I want to turn on that reader mode to help kind of help me focus more on what the most important stuff is and focus on the content of the page. And so I'm going to go ahead and hit the dot, dot, dot button in the top right-hand corner of the browser. And then I'm going to come down here to distill page. And then when you turn that on, notice what it did to the site. It took out all of that stuff that was on the right-hand column. It took out the header that was on the top and just gave me the content. And this allows me just to kind of see and read very quickly all of the information that is down there through that site. And so just real quick way to get to content, to put it into a reader mode. To be able to help you, again, focus on that content. When you're done with this mode, you can go ahead and just hit the back button, and it's gonna bring you back to the page as it normally was. And so you can turn it on and then just hit the back button to go back to the overall page as well. And so that's hidden reader mode. So that's your tech tip for today. My name is Brian Norton with the Endata Project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.